My name is Blake Robbins. Welcome to my vlog. It's a funny word to say, vlog. I hope I don't have to say it too often. It sounds like something you don't want to have happen to you in a dark, deserted alley of vlogging. Is it sexy when I do it this close? Vlog. Why don't you come take a look at my vlog? Let's come up with something else for vlog. What could a video blog be called besides vlog? I had a great year last year working as an actor. Mike, it would be a good time to show some of that footage.
That would be the yes. Yeah, we should totally dog her about being an artist.
They f***ing had none.
Will you switch me?
My pleasure.
Okay, Vanessa and I were involved.
Oh, but you pissed away my deposit on some crazy stock venture.
I've never seen one of these before. What is that? So, what do you think? You may have actually seen me before as a working actor, which is nice. Nice. So what am I gonna do with this vlog? I think two things. One, maybe a real behind the scenes look into the life of a working actor, you know, someone who maybe only gets recognized occasionally from his acting work, but who pays the bills, at least for the last couple of years. Seven years ago, I quit my day job as a bellman. Good times, good times. Secondly, it's gonna be a forum for me to answer some questions for any of those of you out there that wanna get into the business of acting or at different stages of your acting career and might have questions for me. And I think I have a unique perspective on the business. Some of that perspective gained through authoring this book with Bonnie Gillespie, casting director and writer. 350 pages of something, and maybe I've learned something. If you have questions about getting agents, New York City versus LA, where should I study, what should my pictures look like, how should I do my resume, any of those type of things, and what makes me the person to answer those questions, I'm not so sure. So, what were we doing? What are we doing? We gotta hire someone to write some material for this. I bet if I yell loud enough, I can find a WGA member who'd be willing to come up here and write something for us. I bet within the sound of my voice, there's probably at least one union writer. It's too shy to yell.
Blake Robbins has a brand new vlog!
I hope there's some beautiful music playing at this point. So come back, check me out. Another word I like saying is flock. Vlog and flock. They're unpaid extras in this shoot.